optimistic cynic. Shit, ho got a hell of a grip. It's never a problem till niggas is piling and bitches they.
Drumming in the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of it, just choosing to sin, even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, cause you morons think. Think I'd be back, did you? How about that I'm somehow now back to the underdog? But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count, only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I stepped on, I kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that. Don't give me that sob story lie, don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reach in the fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration, obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually have to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, did it to say I've been upstage? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun, trying to get a gauge. Almost hot, but I'm not gonna conform. But it stays passing this shit in opinion's way. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J. Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say,
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like someone what a champion of all, it's the one who I laugh at them. Cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's just a ghost that showed that when my back's against the wall and I'm under attack again, that I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of rage. Cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door, are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. If I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
here to stay, even when I'm gone. When I close my eyes through the passage of time,
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitches, don't duck, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics will end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on topic and all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've been old, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
It's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping nowhere, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road, yeah, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as Jam as the J. They just grow wings and they fly, so heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and promo these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of word, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, killing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas. And curious to arenas, call me cured arenas, still appeal to the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Themis. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat, is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound bombing, thirsting how common, underground, diamond D, outside of stomach ground, thriving hunger out, rhyming everyone, God just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down, I'ma be around forever in a day. Even in the ground, you ain't never ever gonna hear me say I ain't.
Kings never.
Yo, I had a dream that the world changed, and for a minute there was no pain. Instead of presidents and old sayings, I heard lyrics from Kurt Cobain. Then I wake up to see the world's ill, oceans tainted from the oil spill. How many kids have these wars killed? How many families can't afford bills? I wish that I could let the world know that it's okay to let the pain show. And even though times seem bad, it always rains before the rainbow. And in the world, money controls everything we believe in. I can see we're in our darkest hour, 'cause it feels like the government just as crooked as the police. I spent the weekend catching up on the news. A girl committed suicide after she was bullied at school, 'cause some dudes told her she wasn't cool. But you would rather gossip about a famous person breaking the rules. I'm confused. Tell me, is my life's price worth the jewels? They told me fight night, I'm supposed to lose. Just 'cause in hindsight, they don't like my type. White boy with some ribbon and blues. Kills. They tell you, be scared to dream for the top like they tell you, but I'm trying to tell you, fuck what they tell you.
I think we are, and in these dark times, as a part of the generation they claim can't be saved, it's important to know we're not blind. We see the truth through blue and dark eyes, and I would rather die on my feet than live on my knees if I can't live free. Right now in the world we just need.
around some people in their life and bodies. When they have the golden flag, like Tokyo Day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people want to kill their sorrow. Some people want to fit in with the popular, that was my problem. I was in the dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon. That I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record will repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga, why you really sitting only two or three shots? I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive. Then you get a pool full of chicken, then you dive. Then I wave a few bottles, and I watch you all fly. All the girls want to play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive. Then you get a pool full of liquor, I'ma dive. My limit, I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is better as soon as the damage if I can arrive. Just how you capitalize. This is provincial advice in the Premier League. I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most.